Yes, you're a marvelous musician. Who wants a lesson? Useless, I guess? Oh, right. Aren't you good looking? I'll give you a discount fee of 2,000 meseta. Sounds good. Now, this was originally in the game. What happened is that he's gay. So, if you choose one of the guys, you'll get, you know, money off. I forget what, when they localized this for the North American release, I forget what they say. It's something else. They changed it. Discount fee of 2,000 meseta. Sound good? No. Now, if we choose an A, I see the lesson will cost 5,000 meseta. Sound good? I don't remember. I think we have to learn to play in order to move the story forward. I'm not completely sure, though. So I'm gonna wait on that. See if you have anything here. Scalpel? Who would use a scalpel? Silent shotgun? Well, I'm gonna buy two. Saved. Might as well heal up. I wonder if anyone has stopped by to visit us back home. Should we check? We just went there before we came here. Do we have to go home now? We're not going to the biosystems lab then. Not yet. We have to go home. And I think we might need these, what do you call it? Piano lessons, too. He can't use the guns I got him. Silent shot. Non-lethal tranquilizer gun paralyzes the enemy. Okay. Okay, so not getting. I think the scalpel is for another character, who we might get soon. Don't worry about a thing. I always say the best offense is a good defense. It can't hurt, right? Thank you. Fiberglass gear. Oh, yeah. Defense goes up 5. And Rucker could use one, too. And the shield. Oh. Yep. Okay. Made of glass wool. Excellent electrical insulator. Okay, so I also need to get fiberglass gear for Rucker then. Silver ribbon. Oh wow, defense goes way up for that. Fiberglass vest. I mean, the ribbon is went up 9 points, and the fiberglass vest you figure would protect even more. It's only 3 points. Okay, I have a carbon vest I can get rid of. Buy the gear. Sell the regular ribbon. Sell the carbon vest. I thought we both had the headgear on. I don't see a spot to put headgear on them. We still have another dynamite in case you ever need it. Carbon shield, I can sell that. Here we go. Oh, the fiberglass gear is a helmet. Okay. So you can sell these other headgears. Hopefully no one needs it. I just want to clear it out so I'll forget. Now, it's flashy means they already have it on. And when they're not there, it means no one can use it. Alright, we are good with that. Any special items? Remember, the early bird catches the worm. If you don't want to perish, now's the time to buy what you need. And get that bird seed. Same stuff. Let's heal up. My God. I'll kill her. Oh, I told him no. Okay, that's it for this place. I have to return home. I'm really tempted to use this to return home. You talk to this person? Yeah. She's so happy. Looks like she's goofing off. Oh no, this is to save. Always good to do that once in a while. Yeah, why not? Now, supposedly there's someone here. Yeah, okay, same thing. I'm not gonna check them all. Oh, no. Governor have anything to say? I went in here by accident. Sorry. Oh, that's our home. Oh, we have a visitor. Oh, how cute. How do you do? My name's Ann Saga. I'm an aspiring doctor. I've just completed my internship. Now, what's funny about her is, well, her name in the English release is Amy Sage, I believe. Yes, correct. Amy Sage. She's another good healer. Pardon me for asking, but are you useless? Yes, I am. I came to see you after hearing rumors about you bravely fighting against the biomonsters. Despite my poor fighting ability, I would like to help you using my medical knowledge and restorative techniques. I can heal any injuries you may acquire. I promise I won't be a nuisance. Allow me the chance to accompany you, please. Eustace says, very well. I will call you when you are needed. Until then, please make yourself at home. Well, you're needed. Yeah, I can't do it. At some point, you can create tasks for them, I think. And if practice means they're keeping up to our level, so if we drop them off and pick them back up, they'll be updated to our level. Or whatever relative level they had before, I think. So we can just add her because we're allowed 4 people in the party, so done. It's later when we get 4 more people that we'll have to decide what the hell we're gonna do. So let's check out Anne. How cute. Job is doctor, level 1. Can we have her practice? She's level 1. Okay, she's using a scalpel. They were selling it in the other town, so I can give her another scalpel. I'm willing to bet that's all she can use until she finds some other kind of medical type device which can be used as a weapon. Well, she'll level up quick, because the next level's 17 experience points away. Okay, she's got the rester right off the bat. Medical scalpel requires skill to wield. I wonder if we can find her any kind of stuff. We'll have to find out. Anne says, speaking of Uptano, there's a great teacher there named Aventino. It's a good thing if you can get a lesson with him, for he'll teach you the music technique. Huh, maybe we should do that then. Yep, we've met him. I have to look that up. Who do we want to have the music technique? Head for the shops. I'll actually talk to everybody too. I I can't get... couldn't figure out which one is Ralph. Is that Cad? Oh god, we're in this guy again. Okay, we're just repeating everybody. Oh my god, you people. So no one wants to talk to, Anne? Oh, this person with the dad again. Let's get into this part of town here. It's getting hard for me to pick out who's walking around, like, who is not of us. Okay, I guess there's no one to talk to. No one has anything to say to her. Anything different, anyway. Dad sits around. Oh, wait. I want to see if she could wear anything at all. I mean, I already have two people who can use that, but, I mean, this might as well take her with us. So she can use this knife? I just want to see. Attack 14. Scalpel. Attack 12 with the knife. Okay. The scalpel is better. Okay, she can wear the headgear, so we're gonna get that. Too bad I sold it. She can wear the carbon suit. So we're gonna do that too. I'm glad she can wear the carbon suit. I wasn't sure if she could. Footwear for her? game. We just checked out of the city, see if there's anything there that they'll have to say to her, or vice versa. I made it there without being attacked by anything. I heard about Tame. I hope she's found peace with her father in the afterlife. I bet they're shopping together right now. Shopping, huh? Sheesh, I wonder how long it'll take to repair my home. Well, I guess you're over it, huh? What did I... Okay, that's her. Talk to her. Oh. Two different people, never mind. They started repairing it. There are new glass panes inside. Well, now you did it. Now I have to look at all of them. Repairs are going well. The interior is looking much better. None of the men returned. Not a one. Oh, we do have weapons here. Forgot about that. Dagger. I'm not gonna have him use a dagger. Oh, the sword. That's what I want. I thought I saw a sword somewhere. We'll kick some butt down. I mean, he was just using a regular knife all this time. Attack will go way up. Nice. Oh, unfortunately, he can't use the shield anymore because the sword is obviously a one-handed sword. Or two-handed sword, sorry. He has to use two hands. Alright. Let's sell the knife. I'm not gonna get a lot for it. Every little bit helps, though. There's a sign that says wet paint. It's in the middle of repairs. There's still nobody living there. Alright, I think we might have seen all the homes. Yep. Okay, I think so. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the city the old-fashioned way, off-screen. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do to save my money. As we're starting to run low, I definitely don't have enough for those music repairs. I mean, music lessons, sorry. Getting tired. Unless we come up with the money on the way there. I have to see who, you know, I have to look that up. could really benefit from that ability. I mean, I don't even know what it is. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.